Gandhi, spiritual leader of the Hindus, arrives at the Viceregal Palace in New Delhi, where he's received by Lord and Lady Mountbatten. During his visits, the guiding spirit of the predominantly Hindu Congress discussed with the new viceroy the Hindu-Muslim riots and the problems arising from Indian independence in 1948. Grave questions face these two men of different race but common purpose.